right.
Quentin Franco on that drum solo, this time I have the intro.